I'm very happy to be a part of this film and to have worked under Sanjay.
He's a very friendly director. He can make you understand when you're friendly as a person, then you know everything's clear between you and the actor.
Happy birthday to you.
It was like a big party. It was like, you know, everyone was getting along well with everybody. It was a really positive vibe on the sets.
We had so many of these people who are theater personalities who have done a lot of work, as in films and everything like that.
What you doing, man? What you doing?
There was a lot of leg pulling, a lot of crazy things on the set. We were always rolling and laughing.
There's a scene between Bipasha and me wherein Bipasha hugs me and I have to stop her from hugging. And Sanjay says loudly in front of everybody, okay, Uday, this we're doing that shot, the toughest shot of your career. Please come in front of the camera. So Bipasha says, what toughest shot? Why is this the toughest shot? So I looked at Sanjay and I'm saying, what is he doing? So then suddenly he starts explaining to Bipasha as to why this is my toughest shot. And he says, like, you know, Uday was saying that Bipasha has to hug me and I have to push her away. As an actor, where do I find the motivation to push Bipasha Basu away? For a second, I think she didn't get it, you know, and I just put my head down. And she didn't get it, and then she realized, and I just smiled. I was like, you know, these guys.
He just talks rubbish, you know. I just have to ignore him. He keeps talking to himself. And at times, he says something to me, and I feel he's talking to himself. I mean, he's really lost in his own thoughts.
So Jalal was really very cold, and I never feel cold, so I was okay. But Sanjana had given up.
I have to put up an act and pretend it's so lovely and rosy and dance and enjoy and sing. But it's crazy with the kind of costumes, you know, with thin fabrics. I was dying in the cold.
Uday was trying to show that he's not feeling cold, but he was shivering, he couldn't talk.
You're invited. Be there.
We were shooting in Switzerland. It was the last day of shooting and the last shot of the film. And we shot it. And Sanjay says, it's a wrap. As soon as he said it's a wrap, I don't know what happened. The entire unit just started hugging each other. It was fabulous, and we went home that night and we had a great party, all of us, you know, we sang and we danced. Sitting here today, I don't know how it went. I mean, for me, Mere Yaar Ki Shaadi was a flash. We planned this film in 78 days and we finished it in 63.
It's the best thing. You are in the character. Your look remains the same and your interaction with everybody in the film is always consistent.
The biggest thing that made it possible was the production house. Yashraj Films is a production house with a big heart. To put it briefly, it's like flying first class in the best airline in the world.
Yashraj Films mein kaam karna ek har ek music director ka sapna hota hai, ek khwahish hota hai. So aisa mahsoos hua that top of the world.
Wow, I was blessed. I am blessed.
Yashraj Films, or Mr. Yash Chopra's name, I stand for certain quality, certain standard, and you will see that quality and that standard, I'm sure, in this film also.
Mere Yaar Ki Shaadi Hai. It's a very simple film, very simply told. Jab bhi main koi film produce karta hoon, पहले मुझे उस फिल्म में विश्वास होता है, बिलीव इन दैट फिल्म, देन आई मेक इट. और मुझे पता है मेरी जिम्मेदारियां क्या हैं, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज क्या हैं, लोगों को मुझसे क्या एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं. उनको डेफिनेटली एक अच्छी स्टोरी, अच्छा म्यूज़िक, अच्छी मेकिंग, अच्छी फोटोग्राफी, अच्छा साउंड, अच्छे सेट्स और एक एस्थेटिक फिल्म चाहिए. एक फिल्म जो कि हम सारे परिवार के साथ बैठ कर देख सकें.
मेरे यार की शादी है कहानी तो मेरी और अंजलि की, तुम बीच में चले आए।
और हम दोनों में से वो किसी एक ही की हो सकती है। तुम जो करना चाहते हो कर सकते हो, करो, हार जाओगे ये तो वक्त ही बताएगा।
मेरे यार की शादी है,
पिक्चर बहुत जल्द रिलीज होने वाली है, आप उसको देखेंगे, आपको बहुत पसंद आएगी, ऐसा मुझे यकीन है।